Welcome to my channel. Today we're at Hoover Dam. The dam was built between the 1931 and 1936 during the Great Depression. It was opened in March 1st, 1936. The current water level at the lake is approximately 1,044 feet. From the lowest point of the dam to the top of the dam is approximately 726 feet. The Colorado River overpass was completed in 2010. They started in 2005, so it took 5 years to complete that bridge. Thank you for watching my video, and I hope you enjoy it.